where people were able to see me in another light. A lot of my production and a lot of my writing has been more R&B, has been more pop, electronic. Now, I wanted to be able to show the world where I started from, and that was classical music. In this album, you hear a lot of movie scoring elements, and I really tried to encompass that with meditation music. What I tried to do when writing these records was try and find the most cinematic and the most inspiring songs to really hit the heart. That's really what I wanted to do. And I had the opportunity of working with Shankar on this project, and he's done several things and has gotten several accolades, from The Passion of the Christ to Queen of the Damned to working with Michael Jackson, Phil Collins. I mean, the list goes on and on. And being able to write with him really not just inspired me, but it was really just, it was a great opportunity to work with somebody who has worked with great people.